All right, everyone, I'm in downtown LaGrange here at Main Street, and we do have another train coming. Got a street running train coming. And today is Wednesday morning, September 29th. And give a shout out to Ricky, it's his birthday today. Got a southbound train coming through LaGrange right now. A lot of traffic here too. We're gonna have to work its way through. Let's start the video, son, here we go. Shout out to Ricky, it's his birthday. All right, you say you want to see another street running train? Here you go. This is a northbounder this time. Here she comes. This train is 8,760 feet long. It's got over 500 axles. And I heard it go across the defect detector about 15 minutes ago. Milepost 21.1.
M57427 north, locomotive 502.
We're at milepost 27 here. The best frequency is 161.370 for the road. Fire department's on 154.0. Oh, I forgot. 025 maybe? I'll put it in the description. I'm holding my arm out in the road so I can film this. Oh, a car. Wow, look at that. Whoa, right in front of the train. Golly. They were just feet in front of that train. They turned right in front of them. Unbelievable. DPU. Of it. I thought. There she goes. Wow, that was a long one. Over 8,700 feet long. Seemed like even longer than that, but that's what the defect detector said. Thanks for watching, everyone. That was a good one. Love those mixed freights like that. Right down the middle of the road, LaGrange, Kentucky. If you haven't been here, you gotta get here. Every rail fan must come here. This is a must see for rail fans.
Ah, but wait, there's more! Of course there always is.
All right, here comes the local coming back through. I'm not too wild about this shot. I'm trying to find different shots of the train. I'm shooting into the sun and the cars are in the way. Just trying to get something different. Sorry about shooting in the sun. I'm just trying to find some different angles. I pretty much used up all my angles here. Only so many different angles you can get. Got a couple blocks of street running. All right, that was pretty cool. There's the police department. That used to be the fire station. And there's a restaurant there. I don't know if they're open or not. I think that they are, but I'm not sure. We ate there, it's been a long time ago since we ate there. I think it was a different name back then. Oh, there's a brand new building on the left. Those structures are brand new. They replaced a skateboard park with those structures right there. And they got some picnic tables. Really nice place to hang out. There you go. And I forgot to mention the courthouse. There's your courthouse. It was just moved, oh, I don't know, 30, 40 feet, something like that. I'm not really sure what they're doing with it. I believe they still got some kind of addition to put onto it. Well, there you go.
Hi, doggies. Hi, doggies. Doggies. Hi there. Just got home from LaGrange, Kentucky. Where's my Chessie dog at? Chessie! Hi, Chessie. Come here. Hi. Just got home from LaGrange, Kentucky. Hi, Chessie. Woo! Look at that doggie. That's a loyal dog there. Hi there. Hi, Chessie. What you doing, Chessie? Huh? Hi, kitty. Kitty cat's hungry. Eating the good stuff there. That stuff looks pretty good. What are you eating? I want some. Let me try some of that. Hi, kitty. Hi, kitty, kitty. Hi. There's Norfy. Hi, Norfy. Picking through there and getting the good stuff out.